Hi, this is Linda Lewis from Bay Area Foreclosurebus.com and Hastings Realty Group. I'm here at 374 Vernon in Merced Heights, close to Ingleside Terrace in San Francisco. I'm going to show you a two-bedroom, one-bath home, 800 square feet, listed at $449,000. We are close to Garfield Street, which is just down the path here. There is public transportation here on Garfield. We are also close to the M as in Mary line for public transportation. Today is a foggy day. So let's go ahead and take a tour of the house. All right. So let's start by going upstairs. It's pretty much an open floor plan. Immediately when you enter, you are looking right at your dining room area. The home does face west. And you've got a good-sized kitchen with new countertops, appliances. And a dishwasher, which is important to have. So the kitchen was semi-updated already. And here's the bathroom. Some updates to the bathroom. This is the first room. Remember, this is a two bedroom, one bath, 800 square feet. So it's a good first time home buyer style home. Okay, let's go ahead and bring you downstairs. So they have added a room down here. Whether or not it was done with permits, it would have to be checked out to see if anything was done with permits here. There's a bathroom in the garage. Again, it needs to be looked at. Wanted to mention that there is some type of growth, a little bit of biological. Again, home inspectors would be able to verify things to that nature. Just want to bring it to your attention. And we have a one-car garage. Water heater is anchored. It is braced and raised. And we do have the furnace. It's not too old and outdated, so that's a good thing. And then let's go to the backyard. So it's actually a terrace style yard. There is a shed here in the back. It's a pretty big size wall. Great for privacy. And that's pretty much it. So again, this is Linda Lewis from Bay Area Foreclosurebus.com, bringing you a hot REO here in the market in Merced Heights, San Francisco. Please visit us on our website or give me a call. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.